Hi, I'm Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. In this video, we're going to work with data in the admin site. You're going to be able to update, insert, and delete data as long as you have the permissions to do so. This would most likely be something that a super user would be able to do right out of the box. Now, before we head into the admin site, we need to make sure to register the models we'd like to see in the admin site. So to be able to find that, you're going to go to your admin.py page. So here on line 5 to 7, I have the admin site.register methods here, and I'm registering the models here, cruise, destination, and info request. Now this means I should be able to see them in the admin site. So let's go ahead to the admin site right here. And here I can see all three of those models I'd registered. So let's go ahead and go check out cruises. So notice I have access to kind of see what's in there. So I could actually make a change here. Let's just go add test to the end because this description looks really great. I don't want to make too many changes here, but let's also add maybe another destination just to add a little bit of changes here. So I'm going to go ahead and click save and let's just reopen it again here. And I can see that all my changes that I made are here. Now let's go back and let's go ahead and delete a destination here. I'm gonna go here from action and delete select destinations and click go. And I get this prompt here, says yes or no, take me back. I'm gonna click yes, I'm sure. And now that destination has been deleted. Now I can go ahead and do this with cruises, destination, info request because I have the permissions as a super user, but other specific users might not have that same level of access. So just keep in mind when you are working with data, what permissions you have and what you can actually do.